everybody, welcome to Cosmic Bunny. Please ignore my bangs. I'm trying to grow them out. I had them bobby pinned at first, but it just made it look worse. Whatever, we're talking about being unemployed. I have been unemployed since October. So basically what happened was, I have a video about this on my other channel, but it's a very different audience. I had a job that was really, really, really toxic, and it was a seasonal job. It was going to end anyway. So I quit that. Without having a backup plan, but I did end up getting a job soon after dog walking. But when the pandemic hit, or like the shutdown and things getting worse and things getting better, all that stuff. I live in New York City, by the way, just for some context. When that happened, I did lose the dog walking job, and that was in October, and I haven't gotten anything since. I don't have any unemployment. My unemployment ended in November, and they're trying to say my benefit year ended, and I'm trying to like get it back, and apparently I don't qualify, and it's a hot mess. It's a hot mess. And I've been using Reddit because there's a lot of people who are using Reddit as a resource. There's a lot of really helpful people that are kind of helping troubleshoot and stuff, but I have had no success just yet with getting my unemployment. So I've basically been living off the income of my YouTube channel, which is it's not much because you only get paid once a month. So I wanted to make a little money jar. I wanted to put all my intentions into it. I don't have all the ingredients that I would like. Like, I don't have bay leaves and I don't have a lot of rosemary and stuff like that. I have very little things, but I wanted to make do with what I had. And this time, unlike with my altar offering, I wanted to do it in the moment. So I did film it, but I wasn't narrating anything live. And I'm doing that is because I wanted to be fully in the moment. And I feel like with that offering that I did, I had to redo it because I feel like my intentions weren't there. I wasn't grounded. I was paying more attention to the camera than anything else. So I redid that, and that was last week's video if you missed it. I've been trying to stay super positive about finding a job, but it's just been super hard. The competition is crazy, especially in my field, in the animal field in New York City. There's not a lot of possibilities aside from where I had just finished off at. And it's a seasonal job, so obviously the season's ending during the winter and it starts back up in September. So, I mean, in the spring. So it's a whole thing. And I try to stay positive. I'm very careful of the language I use. I try not to say I'm broke. But it sometimes it just slips out. But words are important, so I want to make sure that I'm not saying anything too negative. And I try to trust the universe. The universe will provide, is what I've been saying for months now. But it is a little frustrating. I'm not gonna lie, it is. I've also been applying to things outside my field because desperation, and it hasn't really gone as well as I would have wanted it. Everything but the food industry. I'm really not, and I'm not trying to be picky here about getting a job, but I know I'm gonna mess up too much with the food industry. I did a video about working at Barnes & Noble on my other channel, and at some point they put me up at the Starbucks cafe for a couple hours, and it was awful. I was messing up left and right. Major props to people who are in the food industry, because I know it takes a lot because people are very particular about their food, and like one little thing and they want you to redo it again. So I did do a little money jar with the ingredients that I had at home. So it is a little bit different. This is very beginner. This is very much, you know, I'm just starting out, and I love watching people do like these spell kits and stuff. But like I said, I didn't want to go out and buy anything because I am living off of my YouTube income, and it's just not very much at the moment, especially with a channel that small. It's just the reality of the situation. I kind of cleansed everything. I had my incense. I had some like money frequencies going in the background, and I really love it. I do want to buy, like, there's like these spell kits, and like obviously I've reviewed this a while ago, the Show Me the Money candle from Spellerific. Like, I want to support these small businesses, but I just don't have the money, and it sucks because Valentine's Day just passed. They were having some amazing deals, and I really wish that I could have bought them, but I could have, but it would have been a very irresponsible decision long term for paying my other stuff, because did I mention I'm in debt? Yes, I am. So that also brings a different layer of difficulty during these times. So yeah, let's get on to the spell work. Thank you. guys, so I had a little bit of a fail. So I did mess up a little with the wax on top. For some reason, it just burned kind of black, and I've never had this happen before. I have done these spells in the past using the same exact jar, but for whatever reason it messed up, so it's not as aesthetically pleasing as I wanted. I might redo it and just pour the actual wax in the proper way, but yeah, my finished results were not as nice as my ancestor offering last week. But if you made it to the end of this video, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you very soon with another video. I'm probably gonna try to fix it, and I'll be posting it on Cosmic25, which is my Instagram, if you would like to see. And yeah, until next time, bye.